I see you.
Does your child puppet know of your true nature?
No, I am not that person. I am a Cephalon.
What on Karras,
the beast of the bones.
Thank you.
That's it! The secondary amplifier is engaged!
Such a beautiful song.
Keep those reactors alive, operator! I'm going to open a direct link to Suda. Suda, talk to us. Try to remember.
Ordis, stay away!
Operator, I am sorry. I have to help her. If I can join her in her datascape, maybe together we can... Operator, if you are hearing this, I have failed to revive Cephalon Suda. That self-righteous Cimmeris was correct. You should probably work with him to isolate Hunhao, that data-murdering sentient, before he claims more of my kind. I hope you can forgive me, Operator, for leaving you. There were times like Suda, I wish I could have forgotten you. That gray ache of loneliness. Being without you was the greatest pain I have ever felt. Do you still remember that glorious day when you returned? So selfless and heroic, engaging all of my missing segments like that? I was ashamed of the mess, but you didn't care. You made me whole again. Or what about that time you returned?
Covered in blood.
From that awful Grineer ship. I wasn't even mad at the gory mess you left behind. How could I be? When you are so perfect, Operator, you always will be. Goodbye, my friend. My Operator.
Thank you. Cephalons can manifest an alternate reality of information. Training simulations, archives, even a grandiose archival of living creatures is possible, as is the case with Sanctuary. You are not going after Ordis, are you? You'd be risking annihilation with that sentient entangled there. What I seek to preserve, Hanha seeks only to destroy. Perhaps Cephalon Suda was right, after all. Somehow this music threatens Hanha. Perhaps the Tenno used it subversively in the past to coordinate their efforts. Hanha is too strong. I will not risk myself and my sanctuary by entering the Suda's datascape. But if you are foolish enough, I will help you make the journey for Ordis. Fine, Hunter, as you wish. I will join you to the Weave and transmit you and the Mandacord to whatever has become of Suda Hanhao. You will be on your own in a strange, abstract place. Goodbye.
Another insect drawn to my light. And you've brought your trite music with you, Tenno.
Operator? No! Go back! Save yourself! Operator, this is insane, but I think you need to play Octavia's anthem! Careful where you touch, Operator! You'll add the wrong notes to the anthem!
Parity error. I know this song. Who am I?
slaughter of your masters across the gap. Did you end our war, or merely set the stage for the next?
Ruining the anthem! Get rid of them! Soulless machine!
You can't hold me! My dream! It's come true! I have joined my operator in battle! See?
or not. And you!
Operator! There's too many of them!
Pathetic Cephalon. I destroyed this data mine, and now I will destroy you.
These... too strong! My beloved operator! Goodbye!
Beasts of Sanctuary, join me! This synthetic destroy our kind. Attack!
Pathetic Cephalon. I destroyed this data mine, and now I will destroy you.
He's too strong. My beloved operator. Goodbye.
Beasts of Sanctuary, join me!
Thank you.
We cannot let this synthetic destroy our kind. Attack! Suda, you must remember. Hunter, complete the song to give Suda parody.
I am Suda. Time sync error. Curious. Why are we here presently? Why do I hear music?
You engaged your critical restore precept. There may be temporary gaps in your short-term data.
A sentient tried to erase you.
A sentient? How did I survive? Did you assist me, Samaris?
Of course not. You are a frivolous cephalon with no value to my sanctuary.
Samaris?
It may seem to Ordis that I had a... loyalty glitch. But that is only his interpretation. I was acting to protect the Weave, of course.
Of course. Still, I am grateful to have benefited from your... glitches. Let me share my archives with you. As for you, Tenno, you are most likely interested in the rest of the Mandacord records. In Octavia,